Screening for colorectal cancer is very important. It's the second most common cancer in the United States, but it is a preventable cancer. If we screen for colon cancer, which right now involves primarily colonoscopy, although there are some other screening methods, then we are often able to identify precancerous polyps and remove those polyps, thus preventing them from turning into cancer.